Soulfire Social. Excited to bring you another beautiful Kundalini Kriya today, the Kriya for morning sadhana. This is our morning practice, and it's a wonderful flowing Kriya, great for advanced practitioners, but also a beautiful beginner's class as well. We really move the entire time, no long 5-minute waving of the arms. But I want you to be really in tune with your body and how we're shifting energy over the course of the class. So let's go ahead and just get into our comfortable easy pose, spine straight, maybe roll the shoulders up and down. Eye focus on the third eye, and let's bring our hands out in front of us, rubbing the palms together vigorously, creating warmth, creating heat, and then let's bring that heat right on in to a prayer pose at our heart. Thumb connects to the sternum, finger pointing up and out, universal heart. Come into your perfect posture there. Make sure you have that gentle tilt in the chin to open up the flow of energy. Let's do two big breaths in through the nose and out through the nose, allowing us to feel pranic energy flowing into our physical body. Releasing on that exhale any stale energy. We want every consecutive breath that we make through this practice to flush our bodies with fresh, beautiful prana. Let's inhale, and we will begin with the Adi Mantra, followed by the Mangala Charm. Namo.
Gamare
Correction, you are finished. You come sitting just on your knees. to rock pose, rock that easy pose. Take your time. Whenever you're done, everybody gets their own space. When you come into your rock pose, the knees are open, a little difference. You just sit in meditative posture until everyone is ready. Meditating. Don't lose your focus. Inhale sat, exhale nam. Feel your breath. Feel your heartbeat. Nice to wake up this morning. What a beautiful Monday. We are in the transition to more light. More light today than darkness. So beautiful. All right. On our way to summertime. Hands come and hold, elbows, knees are apart in this rock pose. And literally, we just tilt, inhale left, exhale right. Inhale left, exhale right. And bring the elbows a little bit out from the body. Yes, feel it in your waist. Beautiful. Eye focus, third eye, if you can there. Ah, lovely, just keep right on going.
Set up a shot. I'm on. Pratham Bhagavati, Pratham Bhagavati, Pratham Bhagavati, Namo Namo. Kundalini Mata Shakti, Mata Shakti, Namo Namo.
Adi Shakti, Adi Shakti, Adi Shakti, Namo Namo. Sarva Shakti, Sarva Shakti, Sarva Shakti, Namo Namo.
Put your mantra in your sat, exhale Nam, or chant along to this Adi Shakti. Top, squeezing on the Mula Bandha as if you could drive it up 26 vertebrae, up, 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 pushing through blocks, clearing out space, up to your third eye with a smile. We're bringing energy up, slow release, slow release. Breath, lock, navel. You feel that opening, connection down, Mother Earth, open up in the heart space. You might want to roll your shoulders up and back. Let there be that open space, tilt in the neck so the flow goes to the crown. Let's do that big inhale through the nose. Extra sip through rounded lips. Big sigh. I want you to go ahead, push up standing. And go ahead and come standing. Get my head in there.
All right.
So feet just a little bit more than hip width distance apart. Let's inhale up. Opening up to this beautiful new day. Exhale, bending from the waist, release, release, release. Make sure when you come down, you come all the way down, the skull drops. And just for a moment, as we drop here, I want you to feel, again, heart above head. This is a posture of gratitude, allowing ourselves to drop the ego, let the heart be in charge. And then we inhale, we open up to the day. Gently tilting back. Everyone, I invite you to do 30, and then you end up dropping, just being hanging down when you've done your 30. So let's do that, everyone, your own pace. 30.
Come on, come on.
Take your time. Getting a standing ovation for those beautiful miracle bends. When you're hanging down, drop down, letting yourself just release, really letting the skull be heavy. Let's take a breath here, just in this posture, inhaling in, feeling the separation in the back, the ribs, releasing the breath, rising up, reaching up. When we get there, reaching towards the sky, I want you to release the breath, and then we're going to inhale all together, reaching as high as we can. Separating the ribs. I mean, really, how tall can you be? Reach. Now squeeze Mula Bandha from the root up out past the crown, out into the auric field, that radiant body. Sweep the aura on the exhale, clearing out that electromagnetic field, but also expanding it. Time, make it broad, vital, vibrant, healthy. Palms come facing forward. Let's take that deep inhale through the nose, filling up with fresh prana, pranic body, big in. Feel it throughout the physical body. Take the extra sip through the rounded lips. Sigh. Ah. Come back down. Legs come out in front of us. Back down a little bit. I do have a new camera. I'm getting excited. It should cover all of me. Plug it in next week. I think we might get it. It might fit my big old body in there. So the legs are out. Now, ideally, well, let's reach up first. Reaching up. Then leaning forward, if we can, we're grabbing our toes here, beautiful, with your peace fingers and pressing on that big thumb toe. This is our move today, inhaling forward to the center, exhaling to the left. Inhaling center, exhaling, coming down as much as you can towards that right knee while still holding on to these toes. Now this might mean you might have your hands here or here, but we're coming over. Inhaling up, we're coming down. Big pull here on your hamstrings. This is just wonderful live nerve stretch. So let's go ahead at your own pace. Over towards the knee. I know it's a big stretch. Give it your best. Feel the pull in the lower back, in the back of the hamstring. Thank you. and squeeze on those toenails, but you're not pulling the mula bandha yet. You're just holding the breath, gazing at the third eye. And then I want you to release down, let the head come down, keep holding the toes or wherever you are. And you just drop the skull as far as you can, letting it release. 1 minute here, long, deep breathing. Like your head's trying to reach down to touch the ground. Toes and sit up straight. We're going to just start to flap the knees up and down vigorously 1 minute. Breath can be like a breath of fire with the legs. Beautiful. Tremendous stretch through the hips. Just drop the head and breathe. You've got 1 minute here.
Thank you. Hold the breath, squeeze the Mulabandha. Follow the chakras on the back side. Root expanding out from your root chakra here, that sacrum in the back, past the kidneys, that navel power back of the solar plexus, green of the heart completely open around the back by those angel wings, opening up your throat chakra in the back, third eye from the base of the skull, the feminine part, the feminine scoop of the third eye, to your crown. Slowly release.
Come on your back. And then bring your feet to your buttocks, your knees are up, and grab your ankles if that's a possibility. We're gonna immediately go into 24 pelvic lifts. If that's not for you today, holding feet that close or not good for your knees, put them out a little bit further. Just have the hands towards them. Lift, it's 24 all the way up. Release back down. On your count, on the last one, you inhale, you hold, and you squeeze for 10 seconds. Then you release everything. We'll meet up again there. Beautiful.
Go ahead.
4 minute corpse pose, have the palms facing up. It's a little mini shavasana. Notice your breath. Posture. Some of you might want to do your cobra with your feet together, but if it's better for the lower back, we open up the feet, pushing up into our cobra, relaxing and making sure that we don't have our shoulders up towards our ears, either here or in a sphinx, opening up the throat chakra, and I just want you to focus on the third eye, mentally chant along with this beautiful mantra as you just breathe. Thank you.
eyes and look over your left shoulder to your left heel, holding the breath 15 seconds. Inhale, center. Exhale. Inhale, over the right, looking at the right foot, 15 seconds. Exhale, come to center. And again, inhale, over the left shoulder. Exhale, center. Inhale, right shoulder, right foot. Eyes are open. Inhale, center. I'm sorry, exhale, then inhale. Inhale, left shoulder. One more time. Hold it, gazing, gazing. Exhale, center. Inhale. Right foot, you got this.
Believe it.
Exhale, center. One more inhale here. Close the eyes, focus on the third eye, squeeze your mula bandha. Slow release. Gentle with yourself. And drop the forehead to the ground. Push back into child's pose. Release the spine. Knees can be open or together. Have the arms out in front to start. Let go. Let go of any tension.
Well done. Still a little tight. Use your breath. Inhale. Direct it to that lower back. Consciously contract the muscles. On the exhale, you release. Do that a few times.
Just breathe in. Release the breath. Knees do come together here. We interlace our hands behind our back. And Venus lock, so women left thumb over right, and then right over left. And then we raise our arms up. Long, deep breathing. Eye focus is on the third eye, which is connected to your mat, your sheepskin.
Keep breathing, beautiful.
Long, deep breath. You're drawing energy all up into the upper back from the lower back. Pull it up with those arms. Thank you.
victory inside. As these words radiate throughout your entire being, peace reigns.
Take that deep inhale. Squeeze the Lavanda energies directed up. Release.
Come up into an easy pose. Hands on the knees. Keep all of that beautiful energy in and just begin a Sufi grind to the left. Counterclockwise. Start off small, move to full, shift the energy. The lower part of the spine is rotating through the sacrum, massaging the organs. I focus their body on the soul. Physically and emotionally. for one more moment. Take a nice long deep inhale through the nose. Extra sip through rounded lips. Big sigh. This cream makes you feel good. Bring your hands into fists. And when we're sitting up straight, I love this part. We open up the heart, that's inhale, exhale, cross, inhale, exhale, up, inhale. Let me cross the other side. Find your way, and close the eyes, or close the eyes. Really strong, gonna do this for 2 minutes.
Tension.
And come.
back, start rotating your head, left, neck rolls, be super gentle with yourself, full flow, big circles all the way around, beautiful, continue. Okay, so just keep breathing. We'll work on that when everyone's done. So first, 70 repetitions at your own pace. Inhale up, exhale down.
Thank you.
heavens. Long deep breath here. Breath of fire. Exhale, Nam, mentally chanting to ourselves as we breathe all the way in and all the way out. Inhale, soft. Hold it at the top. Exhale, numb. And keeping all of your beautiful energy with you, go lying back for Shavasana. I'm just going to play a real silent, real quiet bowls for you. Thank you. Take a nice long deep inhale here. Surrendering out with the breath, anything that does not serve you. Why don't you take the opportunity today to just roll over to one side. Tucking yourself up into that lovely just fetal position, allowing yourself just that moment. Beautiful rest. Just honoring yourself and the effort that you put in to your endeavors. You can make a lovely intention in this posture just to honor yourself today. Honor the light in you as we honor the light outside in the shift of spring. Back to center and taking the opportunity to rock yourself back up into a seated posture. Chakras, join me, peace to all, light to all, truth to all and love to all. I bow down, giving thanks to Mother Earth and Father Sky, blessing you, blessing your prayers, thanking you for joining me today. We rise up and we greet one another with a sadhana.